show you some of the highlights.
You knew this game would be a defensive battle. You know there would be some nerves in this game. I mean, this is a big game. It was hyped as such. Both teams, now you got Green Bay shooting 35% from the floor, 11 to 31, 3 of 10 from 3. You got South Dakota, 7 of 28 from the floor. Even more shocking is 0 of 8 from 3. I mean, this is a really skilled team at multiple positions. And that's, to me, the one thing that stands out. You got to, you come on the road and try to win in a place like this, you got to put the ball in the hole.
And Green Bay knocks off South Dakota State. What a performance by the Green Bay Phoenix, getting the victory over South Dakota State. For the final score once again, Green Bay 55, South Dakota State 41.